I think my work has a lot of humor in it all the time. And I think that that's what life is. It's that edge between, you know, you start to cry and then you start to laugh. Or you start to laugh and then you start to cry. And it's that edge that life, in fact, is not a veil of tears. Mm.